Have we been spending a lot of time together lately?
You don't look well. You've been through a lot, so rest a while. You can go back to Suo later. Gemma and I have to go back to file our report, but there's no need for you and Shiden to rush.
Don't push yourself, Kasane.
Hey, if you're gonna rest, rest. I'll read a book or something.
Why don't you go back to Suo with the others?
It's my choice.
Well, I'm going to rest then. How long are you going to follow me around?
Shut up! I'll go then if that's what you want.
The Seiron garrison of the National Defense Forces caused a stir when they deployed unauthorized near the abandoned subway to investigate. Chairman Sumeragi criticized the move as being outside the purview of civilian military operations and has ordered the Minister of Defense to find out the facts.
From Mother?
We heard about Naomi's death. Why didn't you tell us? Our sweet little Naomi. We couldn't refuse her desire to be a scout, so we left our precious girl in your care. I guess I was wrong to hope. We were fools. I don't want you contacting us anymore. You've never contacted us anyway, so I'm sure that won't bother you.
Is that the Randall Industries logo?
That man was from Randall Industries, but there was something off about him. Where did he go?
So?
Seiron's preparations are nearly complete. Everyone deployed in Suo merely await your command.
The destruction of the OSF from within is progressing nicely. Half of them will align with Seiron.
Then the rebellion will be carried out at Kunad.
Wait.
Did they see me?
I knew you'd come.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just a sad, sorry fate.
Who is that girl?
Naomi's younger sister. I'll take care of her.
Randall's adoptive daughter. Well, I must be going.
You're planning a rebellion right in the middle of town?
I wonder how much you truly understand.
What does that mean? What are you saying?
You don't need to know yet. Come with me.
Where am I? The GPS program isn't working. Is Cynet down? No. It seems this room is blocking the net.
You're awake. Stay here and be quiet.
I get it. Karin told you to watch me. That's why you wouldn't leave me alone. So you support the Sairon Rebellion as well?
Sairon is my homeland. And Major General Karin appreciates me more than Major General Fubuki.
Get out of my way.
No.
Then I'll just have to make you.
Don't be silly. If you think you're good enough to fight me... Hey, listen to me!
I told you to wait! Do you think you can beat me one-on-one?
I do.
Then let's see who's better. Right here, right now.
Little, don't resist!
Done yet.
little. Don't let it.
Bark and no bite.
Kasane, we're here to rescue you. What's going on?
Shiden came to help me too. He got hurt. Don't worry about it.
I see. So will you help us, Shiden?
Help you? What do you mean?
My brother Karin Travers has taken his regiment and is trying to start a rebellion with Sayron. I want to confirm. You know that my brother is in league with Sayron.
Yes.
Then, do you know where he went?
He mentioned a place called Kunad. That's Kunad Highway.
I'm going to go stop my brother. This is personal, so I can't ask the OSF to help.
I'm going too. I want answers from Karin.
Right. I can't let Karin do this either. Shiden, you'll come with us, right?
Come with us, Shiden. You'll get what you want that way.
All right.
If Kasane's going, then so am I. As your commander, I can't let you two go alone.
Okay. We'll split the platoon into two teams. Luca, Kasane, and myself will go first. Kyoka and Shiden, you support us. That's best. Right, Shiden?
Whatever.
My power is difficult to use, but it is useful.
How did you know I had been imprisoned?
I know of my brother's suspicious behavior, so I've been casually observing him. Which is why we were able to free you. But my brother likely suspected something like this.
is done.
Taking the initiative.
Help me, Luca.
Choose this place.
There must be something he needs to take care of here. First, let's search for Karin. I can become even stronger.
Next.
Here you go.
keep up with that other. Use SAS.
It won't go easy. It's done.
Good grief. I'm not looking to improve myself here.
This cherry blossom tree. It is growing so wild, like nature is trying to take the land back from humanity.
Yes, it's very beautiful. You guys have a poetic way of looking at it. I'm just finding it hard to walk. Roots are in the way.
This'll be big! Next.
You burned it good! It looks hot!
I'm borrowing this.
This is pretty good. Do it!
I'll do it! It's over.
I've got a nearby resource reading.
It used to be. There also used to be a city here that traded with Sue.
It's abandoned now. Cars can't even drive on it. That's why we're forced to walk.
Useless. Checkmate.
Kasane, let's finish this!
It's over. More power.
pretty good.
Yuito? Captain Seto? What is Seto Platoon doing here?
Kyoka, can you back us up? We need to withdraw.
Right. It's ridiculous for us to fight our allies.
Gemma, come with me. Tell me what's gotten into you.
No,
We'll draw off the OSF around us. I doubt they are willing to take on two Septentrions.
You say the same. If it were me, Luca?
Corrin.
Luca. I knew you would be here.
Leave my brother to me.
Don't fool yourself!
Come at me all together. I'll take you on.
We don't know how he'll attack. Karin can use multiple powers without SAS.
The power only Karin Travers has.
Right here. There!
Move! It would have been better for you to remain quietly in your cage, Kasane.
Stop joking. I'll decide what's best for me. Just what are you planning?
I don't need to answer you.
I have to do something.
You're nothing but trouble, Karin. You should consider how it affects people around you.
You're worried about Fubuki. You think it'd be better if I'm not around him?
I didn't say anything about him. There's just no hope for him, is there? You're such a pain.
Too easy. Run
for this. I'm not done yet.
Move! Run.
Go ahead.
Squirm!
This is what real power looks like.
That was close. Not yet.
Help me, Luca.
You'll taste my strength!
There's nothing!
Not good.
The game stopped. I see. So it's different this time. Understood.
However...
No! Everyone, get back!
Yuito!
Huh?
Seto.
Looks like I got blown away and separated from the group. I'm in trouble if I don't find everyone else. I can't believe he's using a brain field. I thought the strain would be too much during an actual fight. So that's the real power of a Septentrion first class.